Wake up, your master calls. Tonight's the night to pay me my due.
Now, please. It's been a hard...
Deserve a harder night.
Oh. You drink my torment like wine.
Why are you here in the house of your enemy? Not before you deal with my terms. I want what's coming to me tonight. You must pay my price. It's the bargain you made so long ago.
I come to you once a year and you give me what I want.
I thought he meant some kind of sexual favors.
Seemed simple enough at the time. I wished for it. It came true. Unknowingly, I made a deal forged in hell. Papa.
Motherhood looks good on you, Mambo. Children ain't in the cards for you.
Take it back. Take the spell.
Know that in our work, sugar. Give the child to me. I want my innocent soul. Good stuff.
I don't want to die.
Same as everyone. I don't give a wet donkey shit about your title. One thing, your soul.
Then let's talk business.
Freedom from death. Just like that.
Just like that.
In exchange, you provide services. For instance, would you click? We have a deal. To sell, you have no soul. Very clear. No substitutions.
Papa.
You must provide an innocent. You two, together, big trouble. Come, child.
Do I have to wear this outfit for all eternity?
Not at all. You will find the other side is filled with treats for a girl like you.
Anywhere is better than here.
No, darling, it's not the hell, it's your hell. the piece of trash you thought you were. No power, no respect, and no future that you could see. Just grease in your hair and the smell of lard in your nose. She ain't here. There's this thing about being immortal. Your hell's on earth.
Hey, dude, just order and get out of line. Been waiting forever for my chicken.
And you can wait some more.
Don't make me put you in the fire.
Now go to the back of the line.
See? Everybody got a pay in the end. He gets to smell the delicious chicken and never get it back. Most people be afraid they couldn't get back. Almost sewn up. Unless you want to stay here forever, you better hurry and get back. Time. Move differently in hell.
I want me only breasts and legs. Yo, you listening to me? I'm talking to you, bitch.
You made it back. I'm impressed. So long as the Voodoo Queen live, so do Madame Lalaurie. More marshmallows.
Then you need to take Marie Laveau out of the equation with me.
Can't do that. Me and Marie Laveau, we got the deal. So it is.
Well, she's not going to be doing anything while she's chopping the 50 pieces. And those pieces are scattered all over the city. Technically.
You are one crafty witch.
You are tasked. It is your soul's purpose because I own it.
Who is this man? What is this place?
Congratulations, Madame Delphine Lalaurie. You have been granted your sweet release from the world of the mortal. And as punishment for your crimes of murder, Todd will spend all of eternity here.
In my home?
No, it's mine.
Welcome to hell.
I can't die. We have a contract.
One you can no longer fulfill.
But I was good to people.
No one gets away with sin. Eventually, everybody pays. Everybody suffers. Now get back to work.